Ho, 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 subscribers, Lance Cassidy here, and it is time for the Christmas special double feature here at Entropic Decay Gaming. We have two GoldenEye 007 revisits to get to today, and by far we are starting with the easier one, Extinction. I did get a comment on the original playthrough of this video stating that I was actually near a set of body armor despite my troubles with the original run-through. So that being said, we're going to try and knock this one out really quickly so we can get to info. I've got myself a big old glass of eggnog. Too much nutmeg. But let's go ahead and start out by plugging our patrons. My patron, I don't know why I said our. The Icopod Wrestling Podcast, Bob Collings Jr. and Austin Skinner discuss all things early 90s and Attitude Era WWF. So if you're a fan of the old school pro wrestling graps, links to that podcast are in the description down below for iTunes and Podbean. Go and check them out. Icopod, you've got to hear it. It's a Christmas miracle. I actually remembered to plug that at the beginning of the video for a change. But, yeah, let's do this. Not gonna do any reading of the background and briefing, all that stuff, because you already know it. But a refresher for our objectives: find South Gate Key, enter main building, destroy ammo dump, destroy radio jammers, locate Yanis base, contact helicopter pilot. Alright, so I've already had to do a reset because I forgot I had Game Shark codes on from messing around with Knight, trying to figure some stuff out on that one. And I had walkthrough doors on, so not really fair for me to be doing this with codes, so let's try it again. Ah, that's bad. Alright, and another thing that kind of worries me with this playthrough, the new controller that I had in the last few episodes, or the last few custom levels, it's gone. So fortunately, I managed to find my old crappy controller in storage. I thought it was completely gone, but it's not. As for how my good controller died, I was attempting, and I use that term loosely because I'm terrible at speedrunning, but I was attempting to speedrun Super Mario 64, and as is prone to happen with speedrunning, my rage got the better of me, and that controller just about went through the floorboards. Oh shit, I forgot about that one. But thankfully I did have a spare, and that means that I did not have to put off my Christmas specials. So let's just try and get through this and get back to the part that always seems to screw me over. Oh my god, seriously? This is the easy part, Lance. Remember, this is the easy part. Well, I forgot just how bad this control stick actually sucks. And my health is not doing well. Seriously, the first playthrough of this that you all are not gonna see was almost flawless. but no, nothing ever goes well. All right. Now. Good. Got him to blow himself up, and I think he took somebody else with him. Make sure that's all. They're all dead. Alright. Now, the guard swarm starts. Let's do this. Fuck, really? Great. Okay, good. The Game Shark codes aren't gonna mess me up this time. Alright, run, Lance, run. Go, you motherfucker, go. I'm dead. Great. Just fucking outstanding. Yep. Here we go with the resets again. Fucking wonderful. Full health. Let's do this. Fucking outstanding. Glorious. Absolutely glorious. Can I beat him? Can I beat him? Good. One spawn. This is going well. I took some damage. That's fine. That's my first damage of the level. Now let's hang out here. Do not let those guys through. But let's see if we can do something about this. Come on. Oh, that's a problem. Oh, this is a problem. Shit, a brick. Okay, that's a problem. I'm in trouble now. I'm gonna wait for another one. Okay, there's the gate. Go. Okay. Something tells me I'm not gonna make it to the body armor, wherever it is. What's my health situation now? 2. Okay, good. There's a guard that's stuck over there again. So hopefully no more guards can actually get down here. And I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. You know when I said that this was going to be the easier of the two to revisit? I'm starting to question that fucking theory. Once again. Oh, I'm completely fucked now. These guard spawns are stupid. Come on, you bitch, where are you? Oh my God! I can't fucking do it. I can't do it. Alright, let's strategize here. Just wait this out. Or not. Come on, guys. I don't have time for this chicken shit bullshit. Fuck it. It's not like I'm gonna survive anyway. Is that all of them? Nope, there's one more. Ah! need the AR-33 ammunition for sure. Oh, good. I managed to lure them all out that time. Alright, just everybody. Alright, just fall back a minute. Only one bar of health missing. Let's try and figure this out for a second. Great, and now the guards aren't blocking the gate. So I've got to continue to put up with this shit. Finally managed to do something right, and now there's an endless swarm of guards behind me. Unreal. Absolutely unreal. This is starting to border on Theonarch's levels of difficulty, and that's... can't do it. I've got the guards behind me now. There's just going to be an endless swarm, and I can't fucking do it. I just don't even want to continue this revisit. I really don't. Because I'm so sick of having to constantly go back through this fucking hedge maze. This is the easy part. Oh, two shotgun guards. Isn't that wonderful? Fuck this level. Come on, spawn or something, you dicks. Fucking. Perfect health. Not for long. Aha! Alright, now I've got a problem. Because there's more guards back there that did not hear me. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Please tell me that guard is in position. Fuck, he's not. I have perfect health, too. Ah, damn it. Come on, shut the gate. Yeah. It's just not gonna work. They're still back there, aren't they? What can I say at this point? This sucks. I mean, this sucks. I absolutely cannot get past this part. I mean, I've got guards coming in from behind me that are armored. I've got guards inside that are gonna be armored. What the fuck can I do? Like, I have guards coming at me from every fucking angle. I'm done. Fuck this revisit. I've been at this for an hour. I can't do it. I'm done.
Later that same evening.
Alright, you know what? I hate to do it, but after walking away and playing some other stuff for a minute, we're gonna go back into this, but we're gonna try it on Secret Agent. I hate to revert to how I used to do these things, but it's probably the only way I'm gonna get it completed at this point. I also went and watched some other YouTubers' playthroughs on this, just so I know exactly what to do, because I want to be done with this. This has not been fun. So, I guess let's just jump cut to wherever this thing decides to pick up. Alrighty. Take care of those gomers. I was about to say, are you kidding me right now? And hey, look at that, there's actually body armor on Secret Agent. How are we doing? Good, he blocked. I may actually have a shot at this now. Or not. Fuck me. What's left? Enter main building, destroy ammo dump. I know where the other one is. Alright, it may just be a foot race to the finish in a minute. Shotgun guards. Lovely. Don't know why I thought I'd be free from those. Come on, come on, come on. God, Secret Agent is so much better. You know what? No. No, I'm not doing that yet. I'm so glad I watched someone else's playthrough of this. Because shit is about to kick off in a bad way if I go through there. I'm way too tense right now. Come on. There we are, there we are. Oh, and it's got four bullets. Never mind that shit. And here I thought I was about to do something good. Alright, I think this is about as far as I made it last time. Oh, and by the way, this is where the only set of body armor is on 00, which is why I'm not even attempting that shit anymore. Now we got the alarms going off. Let's just get through this. Let's just get through this. I hear exploding. Are there more guards back there or something? Who's shooting at me? Seriously. Alright, that's objective C. Alright, timeout. Everything's complete. Let's just get to the end. No easy task. It's just a straight shot through here, pretty much. We're home, guys. We're home. There's the end. Made it! Made it! You're going nowhere, Mr. Bond. And that is how we led into the prison level, which I've already completed. Man, oh man, these revisits have been annoying, but I guess you'll just have to stay tuned later today to see how info went. But in the meantime, if y'all enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit those links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and please support this channel on Patreon. Hopefully, the next one will be easier and I will be in a better mood for it. And not ready to pull out what little hair I have left. Okay. Lance Cassidy, signing off.